We have some breaking news to tell you about real quickly here. A serious accident has northbound I-71 shut down between Mason, Montgomery and Socialville, Foster Roads in Warren County. There are three vehicles involved, one of them a tractor trailer. One person has been rushed to B North Hospital with very serious injuries. We'll keep you posted as we learn more about it.